You said he was above the law. Can you say again what you said up in the courtroom about laws for one, for some people, but not necessarily for him?
No, I mean, all I'm saying is that the law applies to everybody. It doesn't matter if you're an elected official or not. We all go by the same laws. And what that argument had to do with was that people have been prosecuted under 29I. They've been convicted under 29I. And it's presumed that all of us as citizens know the law. And it's especially incumbent upon those that pass the law to know the law. And that's what I said.
Does he think he's above the law? Does he think he's above the law?
I'm not going to say that.
Well, Brian said that. Brian was arguing.
What we said in court, we said in court. But out here, I'm, you know. How concerned?